My roommate Tara can go to the bus station and meet my cousin. Miss Leska always helps me.
What does Miss Leska always do?
My roommate Tara can go to the bus station and meet my cousin.
What does Miss Leska always do? What does Miss Leska always do? Miss Leska always do for Sunny. Not sure? Okay. What time does Sunny go to teach? 2, that's when the class starts, right? 2 o'clock? 1:30, good. So, the answer will be... Alright, so the answer will be... Sunny goes to teach at 1:30, right? Yeah? So, you want to say that? Sunny...
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, Sunny... Change that. Sunny goes... Alright, don't worry about that one. Sunhee goes... Good, excellent. Correct. Okay, describe Sunhee's cousin. How he looks. Alright, can you remember how old he is?
30.
So what do we say? He is... He is 30 what?
Years old.
Years old, good. 30 years old, so not too old, right? How tall is he?
5'6".
So we say he is 5'6", right? Good. He is 5'6". What's that in centimeters? That's about... maybe about 160 centimeters, something like that, right? So about centimeters, yeah? Because I know Thailand, they use centimeters, huh? So, what does Sunhee mean by heavy set? Do you know what she means? She's describing him. What does she mean by heavy set? Do you think that she means like he's skinny? Bit fat, right? Yeah, or what if we say overweight, right? Yeah, so we can say, so Sunny means he is a bit, I know you say fat, right? Like a bit overweight is more polite, right? So we say overweight. Huh? Bit overweight, because we don't want them to yell at us for calling him fat, right? Okay, what does Sunhee wear? What does Sunhee wear?
Suit.
He wears a suit. What else does he wear? Not sure. Okay. How long is his hair? How long is Jungmoon's hair? Is it long? Is it curly? Is it short? Is it... What? You think long? Yeah? Okay, we'll put long question, right? Alright, long question. We'll check. Yeah? What color is his hair?
Black.
Black. Right, so... Black. So, his hair is... Good. So the whole question, his hair... is black.